Hello, everybody. Okay, just follow along. I'm not going to do too much talking. I'm just letting you in on my panning session for the day. Let's turn this around. My whole drawing thing just fell. Oh man, I got push pins in there too. Oh man. Ah. See, that'd have been edited out if this was not a live video. But we shall keep pushing on. Keep on going. and you don't stop. I can clean it up when I finish this. It's not going anywhere. You shall see what these will look like. Okay. Oh. I'm gonna get this lined up as best as I can with her nose, lips, eyes. That's right, we dropped our pencils. All of them. Okay, so let's... Oh, did I put paint on my face? Oh! Okay, let us fill this in here. That might be over dramatic, but I don't care because we got dips, you know? We got dips. Eyeliner on me, girl. And get your lashes to go over there. We got a good Tina brush. Hey Karen, how you doing? You going to church or you about to go to a speaking event? Because you look pretty darn fine. Wow, it's been less than 20 minutes and I'm very surprised at how far I've gotten in just less than... Let's do a little more to his hair. Okay. Wondering if I should fill it in. If I should fill the hair in or if I should fill the head in. Because I really like the outline of the head, but then again, I feel like I should fill the head in. Yes, this is the thoughts that goes through an artist's mind. I really love the outline of everything. The only thing that's really filled in right now are the earrings. So if I fill the head in, that would make sense because then the accessories would be filled in. And then when we get to her necklace at the bottom, or like, you know, a little fashion diva thing, it's not painted in yet, so you all can't see that yet. So I think I am going to paint the head in. Oh, and then we're going to give her some bling on that hat. Yes, we are. Okay, so we need this brush back out. Shoo! 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 Bless you, girl. Thank you.
Okay. Bless you, baby.
Thank you, baby. This goes up. Texture that it's getting in the brim of her head. Absolutely beautiful. Mm-hmm. I'm not sure what accent that is, but it's one of mine. Okay. So let's, I'm gonna come back to that because I think, let's see. Let's do this. Painting teaches patience. You can't earn it, really takes time. Task teach patience. A lot of times I'm in my paint parties, people are painting, they ask, how do you keep your large brush during this whole time? Just know how to maneuver it by now, that's all. So it's not as hard for me to get my large brush at the angles and stuff that I need it to be. This will be available for a paint party, and bet none of y'all steal it either. No, I'm kidding. This will be available for a paint party when I'm finished with it, though. To book us, you can either call me, 708-860-1310. Or you can send us a message from our Facebook page or on our website. Website link is pretty long, but it's imaginemepaintpart.wixsite.com/impp, and then you would go to like our contact page and send us a message from there. So three different ways: either message us on social media, go to our website, to our contact page, or give me a call, 708-860-1310. That's the way I actually prefer as well, a phone call. So I am absolutely loving this, what I have so far. I'm going to come back to her face, kind of working on some details in her lovely, beautiful hat and her earrings. Her earrings are going to be a little sketchy because I'm adding some like 3D element, like gemstones, kind of like what's here on my wine glass around the, that I did, some stones like that. In her earrings and possibly along the brim line of her hat here. And I just want to make that look like it's a set, like the hat and earrings, matching set. And then I might even add it in here in her necklace down here, which maybe we'll add some detail to that now. And her hair, I'm going to come back to her hair. We're going to continue working on these accessories first. So Yep. We are less than a half hour in, and my phone started at 50% with this video. I'm currently at 40%. So I'm glad that it's not taking me too much. When my husband works on stuff in the background. Today's very different what he's working on, though. Usually he does, like... Actually, y'all missed what he was doing earlier. It was very, like, beautiful. I'm not saying that this isn't beautiful, but this sound like he, like, in a little trap mode or something. We don't know. I'm not sure what the call is. Maybe he can elaborate. You said you don't know what you're doing.
No.
Sure you do. I'm telling y'all, I have to love this. And we're gonna create a little match of feather, probably either on the side right here or right there or there. I'm gonna make the feather like right here, like not nothing crazy, just something that shows that it's there possibly. I'm gonna feel that way. What are we hoping to see here now? See if we're gonna fill this all the way in, or I'm probably end up just filling her hair in. Yeah. Because I like the outline of it all, but outline around those earrings in there. So I don't want those to get lost. Because you can kind of see. Yep, and we're gonna bring her earrings back out with those accessory details. Now let's get her. Let's see about her brow up here. Lord Jesus, please don't let me mess the brow up. God, my hand. Because this is her. Did I mess it up? Maybe not. Okay. We'll have to go back in. I need to clean this up. This to be a little dry brush.
We just get started, man. Y'all just gonna ride off on the top of y'all. This ain't even right, man. We all think y'all are out here, huh? Just gonna ride off on me. And we just get started. You got Captain Sable? Bro, man. Yeah. I ain't dying on that. Kudos to you. Oh, you think you'll ride off into the sunset and crash? Kill every peak.
I don't know if I like that.
That's dope.
I'm trying to work on her makeup. I don't know if I like that though. I know some parts I will have to go back in with a little bit of black to bring, because I'm, you know, to bring back that. But I'm wondering.
You're gonna feel this. You're gonna feel this. Who do you think you are here with your crayon? You little laughing, man.
They get you better than us out here. You look like a crayon. Yeah, ever since all day, you're a ram. I got ran over by a kid on his bicycle. I was right.
Coinciding. Look at that. Buy one.
Feel every piece of these.
Feel every piece of these.
Feel every piece. Feel every piece of these ramps. Feel every piece of these gifts. Feel that. Feel every piece of these gifts, baby. Feel every piece of these gifts, baby.
Oh, that's still a little wet.
Feel every piece of these gifts. Feel every piece of these gifts.
Yeah. that too much? That's a little too much. I think I left all the other paint at the school. Let's get a little bit of this. It's a brand new black bottle. That might actually be all I need. Just a little bit for certain spots. Okay, I am dry and don't shine, please. Man, that did not do what I wanted it to do. Really? Yep. Oh my gosh. I hope he hears this.
Be fun, right?
And says something, you know. One of anybody's ever done this. So him. She almost finished. She's got a lot of personality. And it's almost an hour we've been painting. Now I can add some detail down here. Yeah, I'm just done. Oh, that's hair right here. Let's take a step back and analyze. What do we see? I see her head nice and beautifully. I feel like I should add something in that upper right hand corner. I see her hair nice and neat. Now what's not here that's over there is that little glow. So I probably need to add in. just a little.
Hey everybody, Chris Wagner here along with Buddy Jeff. Welcome to the 15th parade. Elvis, you know, they'll head back and get you.
That's a baby.
To get this horse in the neck.
He's snap his chips.
See now. Okay, we have, I guess her makeup actually looks really good. Yeah, okay, we'll go with that. Her lips, I want to do something with her lips, but I do like her lips like that because it adds like texture to her lips. But I think we can do this with her lips. And to add polka dots or not to add polka dots to her sweater. I really want to do those coasters. Okay. I think I'm gonna make us some lunch. You hungry, baby?
Yeah. Why can't I get a Kirkpatrick?
I actually don't know if you all can see these details in the lips that I'm adding, but maybe I will do a lip tutorial on lips and like what, how to paint them. There's so many tutorials on how to draw them, but I wonder if there's any to paint them. You can hardly see that in here. Okay, I'm gonna stop here and I will post, if you go to our Facebook page, Facebook Imagine Me Paint Parties, I will show you a finished picture of this on there. Like I said before, please like, subscribe, follow our Instagram, Facebook, and of course, YouTube. You can hit the bell for more. And God bless you all, and look out for the finished piece. So I'm going to add some pizzazz, okay? Bye. Thanks for watching.